I'm excited about bringing both family, both cultures together into one big family. And then just try to hold myself together because I know I'm gonna cry every second. So I'm nervous about
just
that.
Just take me to places I've never known. When no one else seems to be getting through. Only you can tell what's going on. When I hear your name, put a smile up on my face. It don't matter the time or the place. You'll make it all better now.
I'm excited about us exchanging vows and doing everything right by God. We've been together for 6 years, so it's time for us to do right and be married as one.
Ain't nobody else gotta be around for you to make it better now. Let me get myself together now. Let me sing my song. Don't wanna be alone. I know that when I listen, find what I've been missing right here in my heart.
I'm excited about the union that we're gonna have between our family, us coming together as one. I look forward to us growing together, building together, and achieving our goals together.
With you by my side, I'm not afraid. When I hear your name, put a smile up on my face. It don't matter the time or the place. You make it all better now.
I vow to love you unconditionally, to never give up on our union, to create a safe space and loving home, to be patient and understanding. And I pray that God give me the wisdom to lead my wife and the kids to a prosperous future.
My handsome face,
my baby,
my love, my heart, and now my husband.
Yes.
We finally made it, babe.
Yes.
No more stress, no more worries, no more wedding talks. Period. Because here we stand. My love, we came a long way, 6 years in the making. Working together, you making me your girl, or introducing me to your family as your wife.
All right.
I love how you manifest that.
kan kote l soti Se wè mwa la pase devan Depi le sam crazy Flam la mou li mè an di dam Telman se zin di wè Ba jan mwa fò mye kampe kosa Telman se zin di wè Sam el goutan kou chokola Choko choko La 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 jè vè an chokola Choko choko La la Côté le sorti, c'est vraiment la passe et le vent, et puis le sang crazy. Flamme l'amour, l'immeuble dedans, tellement c'est une diwa. J'en m'offre bien campé comme ça.
I love you too.
He want the scoop, she want the tea, she want the tea. I cannot speak, we keepin' it street, we keepin' it street. I took a loss, but you still gon' get beat, you still gon' get beat. How much it cost? It never been cheap, it never been. Turn your click up, dawg, turn them up. Turn your click up, dawg, turn her up. Tiny streets can't cross it, cross them up. All these streets need bosses, boss them up. Turn your click up, dawg, turn them up. Turn your click up, dawg, turn her up. Tiny streets can't cross it, cross them up. All these streets need bosses. Go. If my dog get low in his pockets, I'm picking them up. We came from the bottom together, my we get it, we splitting it up. If my tell me pay for that, I take her ass shopping and tell her shut up.
For coming for one of my best friend's weddings today, so thank you all for coming and bringing such good energy. I mean, honestly, like, I thought I was a groomsman, you know, I was on the team, but I didn't know I was going to be labeled as best man. And I think that kind of maybe illustrates our relationship, because me and Reggie, man, we're just a vibe, you know. We don't worry about labels or any of that stuff.
The Lord was smiling.
I am glad and I'm honored that, you know, you decided to make me your best man for your wedding. I would do it 1,000 times again. And, you know, when I have mine, you'll be in the same position. So, again, thank you guys for coming. I've had a great time, and I'm just happy for these two. So let's make some noise for the Vitals. Let's go.
I couldn't help myself. And I can't get over you. No matter what I tell myself, baby. Never thought I'd ever love anyone else. In my weakness, I think about us.
If you know, literally me and Denisha have known each other for over 20 years. And we both went to Marshall Middle School. And anytime, like after the school day, we would call each other. It was me, her, and Rolanda. But I must say, Denisha, I am so proud of you. Just from us talking about us getting married at the same time, dying at the same time, having kids at the same time. We already see that you superseded it. So, therefore, my dear, I wish you blessings on your union. Reggie, I thank you for stepping up and dealing with my sister because I know she's a handful, for one. But not only that, but taking Novi and Zari up under your wing and being that father figure. So, I thank you for just dealing with my sister. Nisha, I wish you the best. Girl, it's time to turn up.
Lord, what's come over me? Ooh, baby, can't you see that I can't stop loving you? I can't stop loving you.
I can't help
girl. Myself. Me. And I can't get it over you.
Get over you, babe.
No matter what I tell myself. I don't know why I think about us. I think about us. I think about us.
I came here to talk about my heart as my mom and my dad as Reg. So I came up here to tell how bad I appreciate y'all and how much I love y'all. And I wish the best for y'all. And y'all are great parents for me and Novi. And I love and appreciate y'all. And I love y'all for all my heart.
Think about the way you laugh, girl. Hey, I can't get over you. I can't stop kissing you, babe. I can't stop wanting you, babe. I can't stop. I can't stop loving you, girl.
A lot of times I'm proud of y'all. When Pops left us, I would wonder
God forbid something happened to me, who would watch out the my sister, my niece and nephew, and my mama. And I'm grateful that God sent you, Rich. Whenever we couldn't call on Rinaldi or Uncle Sean, I always wonder who would be there. And I just want to say that you God sent, bro. And you know, I love you from the bottom of my heart for making my sister happy, doing what's needed to be done for the kids. And you know, I appreciate you. And I can sit up here and say, I wish y'all have this and that, but it's a difference between wishing and knowing. I know y'all gonna be blessed. I know y'all marriage gonna be successful. And I love y'all. I can't stop loving you.